The National Weather Service has issued a special weather statement.